Will Meghan Markle follow royal protocol when giving birth? We've all got royal babies on the brain. But can you blame us when Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are about to have their first child? Not to mention it was just Kate Middleton and Prince William's youngest son, Louis' birthday. There is so much build-up leading up to the birth of a royal child. People want to know so many details about what's going on. People want to know the sex of the baby, its due date, where he or she will be born, what the baby's name will be, and more. But what about what happens after the baby is born? Is there a protocol that starts after all royal babies are born? Who is notified when a royal baby is born? After a royal baby is born, first and foremost, the Queen must be notified. According to The Independent, Queen Elizabeth II is notified on an encrypted telephone. This rule is so strict that when Prince George was born, Prince William called the Queen before his wife's family was notified. After the Queen is made aware, the royal family will issue a statement to the press. In addition to this, a bulletin will be put on an easel in the forecourt of Buckingham Palace. It will detail the baby's gender, time of birth, and the status of the well-being of the baby and the mother. When is the baby named? Though the baby is probably given a name directly after its birth, the public typically doesn't find out the name until a few days after the fact. In the case of William's children, their names were all announced 2 to 4 days after their births. The Queen has to approve of the baby names, of course. When does the public get to see the baby? In recent years, the women who have given birth in the Lindo Wingnut Street, Mary's Hospital in London have opted to take pictures on the hospital steps after giving birth. Meghan Markle has reportedly decided not to do that. Buckingham Palace have announced media plans for the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's baby. Royal correspondent Emily Andrews recently tweeted, "Once hashtag Meghan is in labor, we will be told, like hashtag Kate, but the couple will keep her private and won't be appearing on the hospital steps afterwards. There will be a photo op once they're home. The couple want to enjoy the first few days with hashtag baby Sussex before a photo op at Windsor Castle grounds." Andrews continued, "It's still unknown where they'll have the baby, but it's not the Lindo wing. Maybe at home or a local hospital. Media will be told once hashtag Meghan is in labor and baby born. Most babies have an official photo shoot after their birth, but the photos aren't released until the baby is a few weeks old. Markle may not wait that long as she is already foregoing the pictures on the hospital steps. Will Markle follow protocol? These are the steps that most royal families have taken in the past. But that doesn't necessarily mean that they all must be followed. Since Markle is already choosing to have her baby in a different location than normal and won't be taking pictures on the day she gives birth, it wouldn't surprise us if she skipped a couple more steps in the protocol or did things her own way."